this gorgeous star sapphire crystal shared a crystal moon message recently with us, and I noticed that after I received the message, the crystal had deepened in tone. It got richer and darker. And then the next morning, I noticed that it had changed colors. I see emerald tones now where I didn't see them before. And the color of the ruby had changed. And star sapphire sapphire and ruby are the same stone. They're just different colors. So these, I don't know if you'll be able to see that, the shimmer effect of the star. You might not be able to see that here. But it was such a magical experience, and I wanted to share it with you because I know I've heard a lot of crystal people say that they have experienced transformations in their crystals. And it's something that is so crazy to a lot of people to think that an inanimate object can change like that. Well, I mean, if you know the crystals, you know they're not, they're definitely far from being inanimate objects. And I recently heard, I don't remember exactly where I heard it, but there is, at the atomic level, at the subatomic level, if you go really, really deep into a crystal, you'll see that there is lots of movement. We don't see it. We assume that it's not alive, but it is very much so. So with that perspective, then it doesn't seem so crazy that a crystal can change. And I've seen this happen many, many times. And I still am amazed by it. It still amazes me. I remember the first time I heard somebody say that their crystal changed color. I was so excited. I was so... the word's not coming to me. It was just an incredible thing to me to think that a crystal can change like that. And then I started to open up my mind and my heart to that possibility. And at some point it did happen to me as well. And again, each time it does, it's magical and it's crazy. So I definitely wanted to share this one with you because it really happened right in front of my eyes at first, and then the next day the color change happened. So look for the magic. Look for it. Look for the magic in your crystals. You'll find it. When you're open, who was it that said this? I'll have to look for this quote and share it in the post. But it's something to the effect that only those who look for the magic will find the magic. And I think it might be Raoul Dahl that said that, and I know I'm messing up his pronunciation, but he's so huge that I'm sure you will know exactly who I'm talking about. So look for the magic, my friends. Look for it. It's there. It's there in the crystals. It's there in life. It's there in you. And that's really, really, really the key here, is seeing it outside of yourself so that you could recognize it in yourself. Because a lot of us don't believe that we have such magic, but we do. And the crystals help us to see that. So enjoy the energy of this lovely being. And I hope that you receive the message that this crystal sent out under the energies of the new moon. And if you are not yet getting the crystal moon messages, you're invited to sign up in the profile on the website. There are many places to sign up to receive the magic of the stone beings. Thank you for listening and for your beautiful presence and engagement in the community, and sending you so much love and many blessings.